Okay, so let's look at our first code converter, which is 4-bit binary to gray code converter. So binary number will be the input and output will be gray code. Okay, so binary means 4-bit means 4 input variables and 4 output variables will be there. And this is, I have made the truth table, so it's a 1-to-1 relation. So binary number will go from 0000 to 1111, 0 to 15 it is going, it is input. Now the output are your 4 variables, which is G3, G2, G1, G0. These are gray code. And you can see it is starting from 0000 to 1000. If you remember, gray code is nothing but reflective code. You remember how we used to do this. And then we have to reflect it like this, 10. Then this will be 1100. Above this line is 0. And below this line is 1. That is how you go for 4 variables. Okay, so I have already done this so that I'll save time. So this is how the truth table will look like. So we saw that how many input variables, how many output variables. Then we saw the relation, 1-to-1 direct relation it is. And this is the truth table. So now we will be making K maps and finding the expressions for each of the output variables. So we'll start with G3. So we'll make the 4-bit K map, and you can see here B3, B2, B1, B0, 0001, 1011, 0001, 1011. Okay, this last one is 10. And you can see that last 8 are 1, so 1111, 1111. So if you'll pair them, what you'll get is G3 is equal to B3, and you can directly see it is behaving exactly similar to B3. Till here it is 0, just like B3, and from here to here it is 1, just like B3. So your expression for G3 is B3. Direct you can do that. No need to actually make K map B3. Okay, let's do it for G2 now. G2 will be again same thing we have to do. So I'm doing it fast so that you know everything. B3, B2, B1, B0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. And you can see first 4 are 0, then rest 8 are 1. First 4 are 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, then 1, 1, 1, 1. And rest last 4 are 0. So you'll make this one pair and this one pair. So you can see what you are getting is, G2 is equal to B3 bar B2 plus B3 B2 bar, or you can write it as B3 XOR B2. So G2 is B3 XOR B2, right? Let's do it for so you can do that. So you can do it for G1. So G1, B3, B2, B2, B1, B0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So you can see first 2 are 0, 0, then 1, 1, then 1, 1. Then 0000, 1111. So you can see this is one pair and this is one pair. Okay, so this will be G1 will be this is what B3 no B2, this is B2 and this is B1 bar, right? B2 and this is B1 bar. Similarly here if you will see plus these two, right? So B2 bar and here you have B1, or you can write this as B2 XOR B1. Okay, so G1 is equal to B2 XOR B1. Let's finally do it for G0. So if we'll do it fast, then you will be able to finish it. So for variable kmap, b3, b2, b1, b0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Finally, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0. Again, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0. Then again, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0. Then finally, 0, 1, 1, 0. So you have this one pair and this one pair. So G0 will be B1 bar B0 plus B1 B0 bar, or you can write it as B1 XOR B0. Okay, so G0 is equal to B1 XOR B0. Now you got all the expressions. Okay, now make the circuit. So it looks similar, right? B3 came here along XOR with B2, then B2 came here XOR with B1, B1 came here XOR with B0. That is how you are getting the circuit. So B0, B3, B1, right? Or these are the input B1, B2, B3. Or let me write it in the decreasing order. B3, B2, B1, B0. These are my input, so and these are my output, G3, G2, G1, G0. So B3 is G3 and G2 is B3 XOR B2, B3 XOR B2, XOR B2, right, XOR gate. Similarly, B2 XOR B1 is G1. B2 XOR B1, this is G1. Similarly, G0 is B1 XOR B0, B1 XOR B0. Okay, so this is your circuit, such a simple circuit, 3 XOR gate, and we have to do so many things. You see that? So we have followed those 5 steps as what we were doing. 4 bit input variables, 4 bit output variables. We developed one-to-one relation, input-output, then we used kmap for each variable, calculated the expressions here, and we finally designed the circuit. So this is your black box, you can think of binary to gray code converter. You give 4 binary bit, it will give 4 gray code. Okay, so this is how our first 4 bit binary to gray code converter. Usually you will convert standard codes only, so I'll show you that, but you can have any type of code conversion. The steps will be same, the steps what we will follow, we were following before, we'll follow here as well. Okay, let's do the reverse now.